我的生活态度就是，人生最重要的就是要开心，因为人生不可能永远开心，所以能开心的时候就要开心。我叫方华南，You can call me Alexia，读大二服装设计。
我今天上午要拍一个 music video。然后下午有一个 fashion show，是我们的一个捷克作业展。然后结束以后，晚上要编辑我的视频，
拍 music video。
I'm in half a storm. I'm shooting a music video。在网上盖一点，上床，吧。I said, okay, my infatuation and translating to another form of what you call it. Ugh. 这是我第一次拍，而且我不是专业的，所以我只是一个选修课，但是还是挺好玩的，第一次接触。
谢谢，谢谢。
我从小就喜欢服装啊，因为我觉得服装设计并不是大家普通想象的那么简单，不光是为了穿着好看就行的。
是。
它是一种表达方式，可以通过服装来表达出设计师想要表达却没有办法说出来的事情。我最开始的灵感来源是我小的时候经常玩的两个格斗游戏，一个是 Street Fighter。另外一个是 The King of Fighters。 最让我着迷的就是他们最开始的源头是来自于李小龙Bruce Lee， 他是第一个将中国功夫和现代形象结合起来的人。
化妆都是你化的吗？
对啊。
你待会一定要记得，就是自己把它搞定。
后面是龙飞啊，是第二
我觉得清华的服装设计不能说它是全球最好，但是我们学校的资源确实是非常的充足的，而且老师也是希望可以把我们培养成有思想、有创造力、有艺术气质的设计师，而不是仅仅是像裁缝那样的工艺者。我觉得我在这两年我学到最重要的东西，虽然不是老师教给我的，但是是慢慢领悟到的一个道理，就是在这个年纪应该多看多学多去尝试不敢的事情，而不是将注意力跟时间只放在学习上，那样的话就是积累的东西就不够多。如果我们只是仅仅是沉浸在校园里边，我觉得是一件很愚蠢的事情。 The first thing I want to show my international friend about Tsinghua is Zijin Field. Because usually when I get very tired, I would sit next to the field. When it comes to evening, you can enjoy the sunset and the wind blows and listening to songs and think about questions that I haven't figured out recently.
Hey, what's up guys? I just want to say a huge thank you for watching the first episode in this series called Tsinghua Day in the Life. And I need to say a huge thank you to Angela and Gia, because they're the ones who helped me make this series come alive. And you guys should thank them in the comments as well. And I want to say thank you for supporting me over the past few months. And those of you who are not subscribed, better get on it. So basically, I've been away for 3 weeks before this because I was collaborating with Tsinghua University. And I was doing social media strategy consulting for them. And then we decided together that this series, Tsinghua Day in the Life, will be the premier series to revamp their social media. Because two reasons. One, they're lacking a lot of information on student life here. So international students like me who are coming here don't even know what to expect. And then number two is because Tsinghua is basically the Harvard of China. It's the best school in China. And these students are the smartest people in China. So I think it's interesting as well, even if you're not coming here, to see how these students live their daily lives. And that's exactly why I wanted to make this series and show it to you guys. This series will come out every Sunday and there will be 5 episodes in the first season. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing because you'll get notified as each episode comes out. And if you are subscribed, love ya. Comment down below what your favorite thing about this episode, about this season, about this series is. And then I'll see you next time. Peace.